Night after night, I would walk down these stairs with my fellow S.H.I.E.L.D. members, Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns, and they thought we were on our way to conquering the world together. But the truth is, they were just pawns in my game. Sacrifices waiting to be made on my path to achieving my ultimate goal of winning the WWE Championship. Now, like any great mind, I'm always two steps ahead. I kept Dean Ambrose around to take the beatings. I kept Roman Reigns around to dish them out. And when the time came, I cut my losses and achieved my dream of becoming WWE champion. And then my knee caved under the pressure of carrying this company on my back. And when that happened, Roman Reigns rose to become the top dog in WWE. Well, the top dog returns at Battleground. But the questions remain, has he lost his edge? Has his confidence been shaken? How will the WWE Universe accept him? And I don't know, but believe me, Roman Reigns will never be the same. And Dean Ambrose, Dean Ambrose is a thief. Dean Ambrose is a coward. Recovering from my injury, I worked harder than any human on planet Earth. I came back at Money in the Bank, won back the title that I never lost, and Dean Ambrose had the nerve to sneak up from behind me, cash in his Money in the Bank contract, and steal my title, steal my moment, steal a piece of my life. You know, it's funny, every night we'd walk down these stairs together, and there was a little piece of me that wanted to push them in the back, watch them tumble and fall. So it's only fitting that tonight, I'm the one who gets to put an end to Dean Ambrose's little fairy tale dream run as WWE champion. And when he's tumbled and fallen as low as he can go, I will reach down, pick up my title, put it on my shoulder, walk into Battleground, and prove to everybody that as far as the Shield is concerned, I was always the man.